because you
too fits where the poo fits.
Hi, Plurp!
Quack, quack, and a rocket chicken
burp. Hi, Plurp!
Poor Quack. Yesterday, a new duck named Quack moved into the neighborhood. First, she took over Quack's pond. Then, she gave him a new name.
I am not Plurp, okay? My name is Quack. K-wa-k. Quacky quack. Quack.
What should we do first, Chef Zeke? Maybe we ought to wash the veggies before we cook them?
I love when this happens!
The veggies are now all clean. Okay, Chef Zeke, show me how you made your pie. First, I added dirt. And then I added water. Put it in the pan and baked it until I made the oven go ding.
12 seconds later.
How long is this thing gonna bake? When I say ding, it's all done. Ding. Let's see if it passes the mud pie test. Well, it's not round. And it doesn't fall apart into itty-bitty pieces. But that's because it's wet and drippy. Splat! Let's see if adding water makes the stew thinner.
Stop! You'll put out the fire!
The stew looks thinner with all the water in it. Let's see what Mr. E thinks. Are you sure the bread will fit in here?
What are you talking about? It's perfect. I guess we'll have to eat a little bit of it now, just to get ourselves free. I'm the leader, right? Hmm?
Well...
Whoa! It's agreed, then. We'll build a handsome snow duck. I think it should look like me. To make sure it looks like me, I'll pose and you build it. Follow my lead and you'll never go wrong, peep. Ducks are great leaders. Being a great duck makes me a double great duck leader. Right, of course. Now, I think it's up there.
Yeah.
Peep had discovered something strange, unlike anything he'd ever seen before.
Did you lose something?
Ah!
Oh, I didn't mean to surprise you.
That's okay. I like surprises.
There. Now it's in the things ducks have to eat in order to help their friends pile. Pardon me.